that there are multiple factors which have enabled us to give this spectacular performance. And if I were to pick up the top few, I think the most important is the growth of VLR subscribers. So over the last 1 year, and VLR subscribers we define as the active subscribers, and over the last 1 year, we have actually added 18 million VLR subscribers on our network. And that is the first driver of growth that we've had. Secondly, as you would have seen that on the voice realized rate, the industry is actually getting it right now. And over the last 3 quarters, we have seen improvement in the voice realized rate per minute. And that is also helping the industry and for IDR to grow well. The third major driver has been the data. The mobile data has been growing at a rapid rate. Our data traffic has actually grown by 107.6% year on year from Q3 of last financial year to Q3 of this financial year. And the contribution of data revenue to our overall revenue has increased by about 3.8%, which is from 5.7% to 9.5% over a year's time. And so data revenue is growing at a rapid pace, and that is helping the overall growth of the industry. And the other factor is that IDEA continues to invest in network expansion. We have rolled out about 18,000 new sites, which is a combination of both 2G and 3G sites. And that is enabling us to have a wider penetration, better population coverage. And that is resulting in a growth of revenue, which we have demonstrated. And as a result of all this, what we have seen is that year on year, we have achieved a 37.7% improvement in EBITDA, and our PAT has almost doubled year on year. So that's been a great performance for us.